Guys, we are live again because I'm starved and the amazing storm is about to come over and yay, I'm starved, but I want to show you something. So as you can see, we are now inside a train station and let's just take the stairs down for you to see what you can eat on the run. Yay! So we are expecting the great storm, the cyclone. That's why the clouds are over Tokyo, and I should eat something before getting home. And look, we are inside the station. Here are lockers, if you need lockers. And this is where I'm going to eat. Yes, this is Japanese soba noodle. Soba is actually buckwheat. So buckwheat is very healthy. It doesn't contain gluten, although this one is mixed with wheat. So sadly, no good for gluten-free people. However, this is much less calories than, let's say, rice. So this one looks like it's sold out. It's my favorite. Damn it. Anyhow, let's go and see how this works. Okay, so last time, you see there is a vending machine and they have English. So we have this stuff in English. And you see there are all kind of toppings that you can choose on the soba. So I think I will have, let's say this one because it has egg. And please, okay, if I want a large size.
Or touch your card to the card reader.
Oh shit, this thing speaks English. I don't need to talk for it. Okay, so now I have to get my money. Some money.
Please insert money.
Yes.
The smart card reader was not able to read your smart card.
Oh.
This transaction will be canceled.
They canceled my transaction. However, we're gonna do this again. So, this. We are unbeatable. This thing with a click. Now I have the damn money ready. And I'm going to
please insert money.
This machine is eating money.
Please wait. The ticket is now printed. Please take your ticket and change.
Ooh, that was fast. I'm left with one coin. However, that coin is almost $5. Okay, and this is the ticket that I'm going to pass on. Here you can see already the stuff that they are going to set on my plate. This. And then there is other stuff like extra that you can add. You can add egg. And this place is called Irori-an. Something, and you can have beer too. Like really cold beer. And this is the soba noodles that I'm going to get. And by the way, during all this filming, my bag was left alone on the table and nobody stole it. Hi. So he's going to make it for me. Let's see. So I'm getting the egg, which I suppose I'm supposed to cook myself. And then this stuff that is vegetables, fried vegetables in you know, like a fan, like a butter, but, I mean, not butter, floor around them until they are being fried. And my noodles are steaming. Inside, and I'm getting this. So that's my food. Whoa. Okay, it worked.
これももらうんですか?もちろんそばでよろしいですか?
はい、ホットからそちらにチェンジ。これをこっち?はい。これ?ここ?そば。そば湯。そば湯。ああ、そっか。熱いですよ、ホットですよ。
So this is like a tea made of the soba seeds. So I'm getting this too. And this is my food. And let me see, carry this with one hand. Oh shit, I should have taken this stuff, like the spoons.
Okay.
I'll be back. Okay, so look at this. This is my bag. It was alone on the table all the time when I was outside here showing you the stuff on the platform. So you can see my bag is still here. Nobody stole it because this is Japan. And then, okay. not my wallet, but let's go get some beer so that you guys see how that works. Okay, I have a valuable coin that I'm gonna use to fetch some beer. So back to English and beer. Click coin into here.
Please insert. Please wait. The ticket is now printing. Please take your ticket and pay.
This is like a toy. Like you can even have fun. And then you give the ticket again. And I'm going to get a beer. Crazy. Awesome. Outside, the most amazing storm of the century is preparing to get over Tokyo. And this is my last, ouch, survival kit. So I'll get home and I'm not gonna get out. So this is actually a famous beer that's brewed in Tokyo in Ebisu. And a tin cup is enough. Okay, so, and this is actually, I should have been eating already because these noodles are not supposed to be left alone because they become softer. Anyhow, cheers. Okay, it didn't spill over. And last thing, so let me show you. Okay, it's like a soup. And this is a buckwheat with some wheat inside. It's kind of healthy. This thing looks so hard. It's fried vegetables. And so you can, it looks like carrot and who knows what else. Anyhow, but I promise you it's healthy. So if I let it here, it's gonna become soft. And then there's one egg waiting for me to stab it. Okay, people, so cheers. And check out the Lotus video that I'm going to try to shoot tomorrow.